what was Arsene Wenger's one biggest strength?
Trust. He trusts his players. He will try to make you make the right decision by yourself, not him telling you what he expects or what he wants you to do.
If he has a weakness, what is it?
That can be a weakness as well, because sometimes as a player, you need a good kick in your ass